Turned off. Sure.
Cross. Find it. There we go. Bounce. Feel the feet. Play a bit forward.
Gunny just did his run, nice and light, and light pad session, just to, you know, keep the body going in the right way, and now it's resting.
Oh my.
In 6 hours, just stay here. Yeah, it took about 30 minutes to get a decent flow going. Not that unusual for early in the morning. But now seems pretty comfortable, so just play the waiting game.
You've done 47 minutes now. It was a good 30 minutes to get sweating, so you've done about 17 minutes of sweating now. Guess I'd say probably kilo-ish to go.
Maybe about 4. Just a little bit. Holy shit.
Just watch the head rush.
Holy shit.
Yeah, what's
take it into the bath or something?
As it used to be.
Should be half a kilo.
I think so.
Flow.
Okay.
Welterweight division, Gunnar Nelson.
71.
Official weight, 171 for Gunnar Nelson.
Yep, Mohammed. What's your name, mate? Where are you going now? Right, so what?
Yeah, no, right.
You, how's it going, mate?
Oh!
No, I think it was pretty straightforward. I've never used one of these sauna sleeping bikes before, and definitely going to get one for the future. I think it's a bit of a game changer, to be honest. So yeah, all straightforward. Hit it on the button at the exact time. So the absolute shortest amount of time being dehydrated, and job done. Now it's just eat, recover, and we're on a good show tomorrow.
So the wake up, we're good. We had a new way of doing it this time. We had this like thermal blanket that I've never used before. It's quite handy. Definitely be good for like when, if there's not a bath in your room, or the sauna is like not warm enough or whatever. It's really handy, because like that's all I used. Took me some time to start sweating. That's normal, like early morning, and you're already dehydrated a bit. So, but once I got going, we went pretty smooth. So now I'm just eating, drinking, chilling. Then we're gonna head out to the like the face-off weigh-ins. At like 5 or 4 or something, the ceremonial weigh-ins are gonna be at the O2, I think. Yeah, well, than that, just chilling, watching Top Gear right now, drinking, eating candy. Yeah, so we're basically getting ready for tomorrow night. Thanks everybody for the support. See you tomorrow.